Candy Robago, and I'm currently the clinical quality supervisor for Eisner Pediatric and Family Medical Center. I actually did not expect to work in the medical field. I was a new mother to my second son, and I was a new wife as well. I looked at this ad for medical assistant. They were saying 9 months for school. And I thought to myself, why not? I was bored, I wanted to do something. So I signed up for school, and when I graduated, I did my externship for a OBGYN facility, and I was fortunate enough to get hired. As a quality assurance supervisor, I now have an opportunity to work with other clinical departments and really hear their issues and concerns. It keeps me inspired to want to do something, and I think at the end of the day, I have this big goal and expectation that I can make a change somewhere. And if I can do that, then I think I've done something right. Recently, we lost some funding through our EAPC, which allowed us to see uninsured patients. Being a part of CLI, I've had to inform myself more about budget crisis and how it really is affecting our clinic versus just knowing what the issues are within my clinic and how it affects patient care. The first session at CLI was overwhelming. It was very intense. It's like getting that opportunity that I didn't have. You learn from people that come in and they're giving you all this inspiration and they're guiding you. It keeps me inspired to want to do something, and I think at the end of the day, I have this big goal and expectation that I can make a change somewhere, and if I can do that, then I think I've done something right. I know there's a lot of hidden talent here, and I know that if everyone applied, you would see a lot more great talent come out of this facility. I know that. On a larger scale, it's going to open up a lot of eyes.